This video, I'm going to demonstrate how much energy is contained in one gummy bear. What I have here is a calculation for how much energy in the gummy bear. On the pack, it says 100 calories per 16 bears, which comes out to 6.25 calories per bear. Now, those are food calories, so you multiply that by 1,000 and you have 6,250 calories, times by the conversion to get the joules, 4.18, and you get 26,125 joules, or roughly 26 kilojoules. And this is the energy I'm going to demonstrate. What I have here is a test tube of molten potassium chloride, KCl3, which is an oxidizer, and it's going to chemically burn the gummy bear. So I have a red gummy bear here, and let's see what happens when I drop this in. And you should do this in a HUD. There is the release of 6.25 calories. Let's throw another gummy bear in there, see what. Which is 26 kilojoules of energy, roughly what your body has to consume to get rid of one gummy bear. You ever wonder why kids are hyperactive?